WinOS 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Another cool evening expected across southeastern Wisconsin. We're kind of stuck in this pattern. Temperatures will be falling through the 30s for this evening. Also a little breezy out there as well. Wind chills for much of the evening down into the 20s, so it's kind of winter coat time. We've had a mixture of clouds and sunshine throughout the day, and that trend will continue into the night as well. There's some additional cloud cover up to the north of us. That will try to roll through, but I think overall we'll have a partly cloudy night for tonight. And then as we work our way into this forecast, a fair amount of sunshine as we head into Friday, but it's still going to be cold, although temperatures a little bit better than we were for Thursday. 31 degrees at 7 o'clock in the morning, up to 48 degrees with a westerly wind at 10 to 20. The winds will get stronger as the day goes on Friday, and it'll be very windy on Friday night and into Saturday, so be ready for that. A lot of football games going on again on Friday night as the playoffs begin. 52 degrees on Saturday, 53 on Sunday. A lot of trick-or-treaters on Sunday. Weather looks pretty good for that. Then a chance for rain on Tuesday, maybe some thunderstorms on Thursday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.